What if it's true? What if, Joel? I mean, we've come this far. Let's just finish it.
Do I need to remind you what is out there?
I get it.
This way. If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
We hope.
I guess this is what these buildings look like up close. They're so damn tall. So what happened here?
They bombed the hell out of the surrounding areas to the quarantine zones, hoping to kill as much of the infected as possible. It worked. For a little while.
What the hell was that?
Tess, you hear that?
Yeah. It sounded pretty far away, though.
Shit.
Are we safe?
For now. Come on.
Damn, that's quite a drop.
There's the Capitol building.
Yeah. We need to get around this mess.
This is the downtown area?
Over here. Hey, Tess?
Been ripped apart. Body's pretty fresh.
Is that bad?
Yeah, it might be. Let's not stick around. Shit.
Seems like these guys died waiting for backup.
Years of infection will do.
So what, are they blind?
Sort of. I see you in sound.
Like bats?
Like bats. If you hear one clicking, you gotta hide.
The building feels like it's about to fall apart.